Well, now it's time for the other side quest I was going to originally. What's this? Oh, this is the cauldron, right? Zach's cauldron. All right, so let's go to quests. Let's go to cauldrons. And well, let me go with my inventory. I want to see what I picked up. Oh, my love. Scrapper lens. I can trade that shit. I want that shit. Rock ammo. I don't need rock ammo. Let me go see if I can. Let's see. Potions, traps, hunter bow, sure. Where are my resources? Still need two boar bones. Okay. Alright. Let us now go to the Cauldron Sigma. Nah, I still want to call it the Sex Cauldron. Wait, I didn't save. I want to save. It's fire's right there. Toiki! You ever think you'd see a bear with... a boar with a turkey? I'm thinking of... Because my head wanders all the time, you know? So... I'm thinking of bears... in the fields in Dragon Age Inquisition. Why? I don't know. I just started thinking about that. I can never keep my mind on one thing at a time. Well, what I'm noticing is that if you're not completely oblivious to easier manners of... Wow, look at that shit. That is... Whoa! Oh, you guys aren't fucking anything. Alright, let's go like this. Just want to see your pretty little eye. Twink! 20. Well, what the hell is that? Oh, scrapper. Oh, that was combustible. More than a place to stick you on. Let's get some of this. Alright, so let's burn. That didn't explode it. Alright. What the fuck? Goodness. Oh, you want to fight? The fuck kind of scrapper is that shit? Man.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about.
Sex cauldron.
There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Gather the wood, because I'm gonna need it. And these things take a shit ton of arrows. Give me my rock back. Wire? I don't give a fuck about wire. Wire when I want wire. Get it? Oh, these fucking modifications suck, asshole. Do I have anything I can... Oh, a boar! Right where I want it to be. No, you don't.
What a door.
Kill ya. Give me your meat and your bones. Ooh, I gather two boar skin. Four boar skin. I have to find Tom's ring. Oh, nice. This is like probably somebody's latrine or something like that. Going to take a lovely shite. Anything of interest here? Well, this place is pretty interesting. Rappel! Damn, this goes deep. That's what she said. Oh! Supply crate. What do you got here? Chill water and ridgewood. Who the hell puts ridgewood in there? What were you guys planning on? Building a fire?
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
Well, almost fell off there. That would have been bad. I've been dying a lot here. I mean, that...
looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Oh, I mean, the stalker killed me twice, but... What we got? We got level 8s. I want to know what level you are. Level 5s. Oh, that's garbage. Alright, so I can go into these vents, eh? Too bad this one's closed. Can I bust it open? That can't be healthy for you. Inhaling those fumes.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
I can just stealth kill these bitches. Then again, I could stealth kill corrupted. I could have overridden it. I do want to override a watcher. Oh, witcher. Hello, witcher. This is pretty interesting, these sex cauldrons. I don't see any other Ooh, a rat. Get rat. There we go, I knew I could kill one. Exterminator I am. Nope, nothing up there. What's that? Just light? You people had a fascination with these triangular shapes. Square root is essentially triangle equal to the sum of the remaining side. That's a right triangle, you idiot! Damn. Hey, look at what we have here. Nothing of interest. Is there anything on the other side? No. What are these mushrooms? I want to pick some of these. This is how they used to get high. Please don't tell me I just went back to where I just was, because that would really piss me off.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
And do it. Yeah, I'm overriding you. Like a champion. Whoa, look at that. It's like a burge. Mind if I go over your burge, please? Who's putting metal shards and shit in these crates? Ah, this way. I hope this leaves me off in a point that's somewhat reasonable. and mildly beneficial. It's that way. Another door to be overridden, but am I prepared? Am I ready to override this? I certainly am. Well, this isn't very convenient. I'm not outside
yet.
Looks
like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Take me home tonight! That modification blows. I have to jump on it? What do I gotta do here? Nope. How am I getting up there? Jump! That's how.
Grab this. It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by whom?
See, even these machines are trying to copy feel. Where do I jump off this thing? I'm taking the full tour here. I want to get down.
I've got as far as this thing will take me.
As I say, your arms must be tired. Oh, more watchers. Ouch. Well, that doesn't help anybody involved. How am I supposed to get... That's not gonna work. How the fuck do I get up here? I keep thinking that that's connected, but it's not. I can't make that jump, can I? No, I'm not gonna make that jump. How do I get up there? Oh. Can't grab onto that. go where I'm supposed to go here. Is there anything here I can control, maybe? Oh wait, you know what? Now I got it. What? It was Freddy! Drop up, drop up, drop up. There we go. Pick this up. Come on! Thank you! Now... I can go up here. I mean, the path is more or less highlighted. I should just probably follow it. So now, I can go up that ramp. I can also do a stealth drop down. Why am I hurt? Did I lose health? Dabin Z. I'm pretty sure I can't climb that. But there is a bridge here. Oh, what's that? You see me? Dang, it doesn't matter because you're dead! Or destroyed. Either way, you ain't what you were 5 seconds ago. What the fuck is that? Oh, Shell Walker. Alright, let's see what we got. Hi. Go telling your friends about me, huh? I have never fought a Shell Walker. I don't plan on doing it today.
Grab this now.
Got your shrooms. Machines making machines, half of us. Well, how in the fuck am I getting up there? This might be a bad, 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 bad thing. This might be a terrible thing. Yep, terrible thing. Fuck me, what does that mean? What, oh shit, where's the fucking... Tell me there's a checkpoint somewhere, please. Tell me there is an autosave checkpoint somewhere, please. And don't tell me it's when I dropped off... It's gonna be when I dropped off the thing, isn't it? If there is one. Yep! Motherfucker. Oh, your checkpoints are murderous. Drop off, drop off. just like last time. Right in the friggin' eye. Do that. Then death from above.
No, not this time.
Oh. How come that was done for me before? No, you don't. Get the fuck out of here. That was done for me before. Why wasn't it done for me now? Alright, let's go up this ramp. Let's try to get away from these things. Oh, shit. Mongers. Alright, so I have to go up there. Oh! Things to latch onto. If I can get to them. Yes, you can. You can get to that. You're fucking Aloy, baby. You can do whatever makes you happy. Ooh, what do we got there? This is another one I can jump up to? In every game, you want to know if there's some kind of aspect that separates it from everything else. What separates this game and gives it its own flavor? And this apparently is the aspect of this game that is different than any other game I've played. Is all this shit. Because usually when you play these games, the ruins are old. But in this sense, the ruins are new. So, I mean, for us, it's a technology we have no idea how it works. So, it's good discovery for a game that's about open world and discovery. So, this is a really good aspect. I like this. These sex cauldrons. Just like I like overriding my enemies. And any obstacles that get in my way. I can see all obstacles in my way. Alright.
Almost to the heart.
The heart, Osborne! Rappel! I will try not to remind anybody of those three horrible movies. Although everything involving him was great. More or less. Instead of that dumb Power Rangers mask, but he's scarier without it on. How the hell do I get in there? That's Willem Dafoe, by the way. Drew a blank for a second there on his name. Willem Dafoe. One of my favorite actors. Just because he can take a line like Avenge Me and just make it ridiculously epic. Alright, man! Alright, what we got here?
That's a machine I can't override.
This is how machines are made.
point in that flight.
A fire yellowback. Well, that is not really what I would like to find at the core of this thing. That seemed a lot harder than it needed to be. Man, this whole cauldron's gonna take up the bulk of this video. That's it? So it's a frost, well, it's fire, so frost would obviously be its weakness if you've played role-playing games before. Yeah, but is this thing gonna shock the shit out of me? It looks like it's sparking. Ooh, hold on a sec. Oh, alright, I'll just do it on the way down then. And do it. Override! Get range, you don't. Except when you do that, then suddenly we got a problem. What? That one I don't want to mess with. Not in that sense. Shit. All right, hold on a second. Do I have any? Look at something, you fuck. That's not gonna work. Ow, the fire, the flames, ouch. Ouch, the flames, the fire, ow. Ow. Now, this is why I never fought these things, because they are aggressively difficult. Fuck. There it is. Just the brawl to the finish. Woo! Good thing I play Dark Souls. And good thing I got 10,000. Shit. 10,000 shards, because this thing is not giving up quickly. It's not going down without a fight. Oh, you tricked me, you bastard. Jeez, that was a fucking monstrously long attack. Ah, I fooled you that time, motherfucker. There it is. I've pretty much shut off every component this thing has. What could be left? Still attacking at an incredibly high rate. I need more out. Man, how many fucking arrows I pissed away on you? Just fucking shitting out arrows on him. I could probably go in there and beat it to death. Man, I am fucking using up ammo. Finally, holy shit. Damn, man. These things take up a lot of your resources. I really need frost arrows. I really need them. That would make those battles a lot easier. Okay, what do we got here? Cool. They're only... Okay, nice. So now I can override Sawtooths, Scrappers, Grazers, and Lance Horns. Oh, that's fucking awesome. Alright, so... Yeah, I have 4 skills. Let's use that one. Silent Takedown. Yep, we want that big time. Now, what did I want to do? I'm going to do this. I'm totally going to do this because I realized why I need that. Now I'm level 16. Alright, so sweet. So we have that. And let me go to our quests. Alright, so the cauldron is set. I don't want to do that right now. Let's go to hunting for the lodge. I could do that now. Secret the gates. Alright, let's take care of this stuff. Let's go for the... Whoa, look at that shit. Alright, I'm almost at that. Let's go with this one. Alright, so we don't have to go back and report to anyone, so we'll just leave here. Man, where the hell am I now? Just down to mules. Man, that's fucking awesome. I'm really enjoying this game. I really am. This game is really good. I mean, it's still a little clunky. I'm sure a few updates can solve that little problem. But it's got so many good elements to it. So many ways that you can play. I am going to... I mean, I'm pretty sure that if you just level up like fucking crazy like I will, I'm pretty sure you'll be able to just max out everything. But then you also have to worry about armor sets and whatever. So there's a lot of things involved here. Alright. It's just because I want to kill this thing. Come here. Oh, that boar had everything. Am I going to find this guy's ring in a boar or no? So now we can override everything. Yeah, I want to get all those. I want to get all those cauldrons. That should be fucking amazing. Override a tall neck. Imagine that shit. Attacking things with a tall neck. You can just walk up to people and say, excuse me, and you think you're what? Is that mine? Nope, it's hostile. That's alright, I could just override you. And you will be mine. For a level 5 strider, I'm not gonna waste my time killing it. Okay, so away we go. Come on. What the fuck is that? Just the fact that I can overrun a sawtooth is pretty fucking amazing. Campfire, nice. Exactly what I need. Easy, kid. Let's here, let's do a quick save. Let's kill this boar. Alright, we've got 4. 4 from the boar. Now, back on you. Stomp and you're dead. You suck. Take a look.
Something caught in its throat. Let's see here.
That would be Tame's ring.
Alright, so now we have that. So, where's Tame exactly? I can't fast travel. Oh. Yes. Wow, 9. Must be pretty far out there. Shadow Warbow. That's pretty fucking impressive. Alright, so we'll finish this quest and then we will stop here. And... oh, you're right in front of me.
Good hunting, I hope.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Yes. Where did you find it?
Kind of got it for you.
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
Okay, so that's done. And like I said, we will come back tomorrow with more side quests. Just a couple more, and then we'll continue with the main quest. See you then.